Would you like to know how to make sure QuickBooks Online includes the features and functionality that attorneys need when keeping records of a law firm? Well, then you should watch this video, Adjusting the Account Company Settings. If you have any questions about this topic, you can leave them in the comments section below and I'll do my best to help you. And of course, if you feel the video helped you, I hope you will click like and don't forget to subscribe to get updates on new videos that come out all the time. These things might be called company settings or account settings depending on the version of QuickBooks Online that you signed up for. You will open this window from the cogwheel in the top right that you were shown in the previous video. This window controls the defaults, the options, the automatic behavior of the QuickBooks Online account, and this window is used to add or remove a feature that you might need when using QuickBooks Online. So what settings do attorneys specifically need? Well, you must input and change the company name and address so that when you print financial reports and you print forms like invoices, estimates, bills, and so on, that the law firm's name and address shows up in the proper position. Let's do that now. The name of the example law firm will be Ross Scheister Law Firm, 1787 Meadow Lane, East Meadow, New York, 11554. And this will be the phone number and this will be the email address. So it's very simple. From the top right, we click the cog wheel and we go over to the left and click Account and Settings. Now, as you can see, there are different categories for account settings in QuickBooks Online. And you can change categories by clicking the tabs on the left. The first one we will change is the company settings. We will click here, and in order to change one of the areas within that category, you have to go to the top right and click the pencil key for company name. Now, I'm going to use my PowerPoint and I'm just going to copy and paste to make it easy. You can type in whatever name you like, but remember, this is just for your education. This is not your actual records. So we type in the name, EIN number can be 12345689, whatever. And then, of course, we can click Save. For company type, you can click the pencil tool, and you will see that you can choose a tax form so that if you have an accountant who will use Intuit QuickBooks related software to do the taxes, then you would choose a tax form and you would work with your accountant to map each account to each line of the tax form. But we will not do that. We will simply put the company email address in the right spot. Okay, and company phone. Okay, and we don't have a website, so we save this section of the company settings, and I believe the address should go back here. I didn't see a place for the address. Oh, here it is, address. So let's just go ahead and put it in so that it shows up on the transaction forms like invoices, as well as the financial reports like your income statement and balance sheet. Okay, paste, New York. and click Save. So what other settings are specific to an attorney? We can click Done in the bottom right when you're finished with one particular section. And now you can see the company name has changed to the company that you're actually using as your example. Now let's check out what else. Well, we also must track expenses by job, and that option is actually already activated. But what we have to do is tell QuickBooks Online to make client expenses billable to clients. So again, we click the cog wheel, go all the way to the left in the Your Company column, and click Account and Settings. Then we click the tab for expenses. And notice, Track Expenses by Customer is off, and Make Expenses Items Billable off. We have to click the pencil key. Attorneys need to track expenses by customer or client, and we click here. Attorneys must make expenses billable. And the default is tracking billable expenses as income. And that's what we will use for this course. I will provide you with supplemental videos for you to have an option where you mark up the expense and treat only the marked up amount as income. But right now, just be aware that these are two settings that attorneys must have, and click Save. And we will return to the account settings window as needed if we need to activate another feature.